Teaching job, but I ain't expecting much. 2-5 girls were on my peepee and they giving me the suck. All of this is new to me, I haven't felt a woman's touch. But now I'm feeling like a Chad, licking all up in their butts. Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, all these girls are gonna be mine. Got a steady paying job and these quintuplets on my line. Sipping for these 2D bitties, they got massive goddamn titties. Finna kiss up on the thick ass thighs and give those things a hickey, yeah.
Yotsuba but the best, yeah, she's the GOAT. Got a 0 on her test, how I don't know. Have to tutor her well to keep her afloat. 727 P because of a choke.
Ay, letting Nino abuse me. Slap me in the face like she was tryna be Bruce Lee. Tryna suck them toes cause they be looking hella juicy. Barking on my knees, I just want her to choose me. Ay, Nino's armpits looking juicy, tryna get a lick. Whisper when you see it in her ear, now she want my kids. Hella down bad, I do anything to squeeze them tits. Feeling like I'm KU playing OC, sipping for these chicks.
Sipping for these chicks, there's only one, her name is Miku. Oil up her titties, now her clothes is fucking see-through. Came so much I died, they put my ass on chubby emu. Still I cannot lie, I only simple Unirisu. Full cock in that bitch, her ass ascension to heaven. Each she could really be a treat, I gotta teach her a lesson. She throw it back, I jump on a shit like my name probably Will Stetson. And when I'm finished dreaming, I probably go back to depression. I need some help.
So I just read the manga, and the one who wins is...